At WWE SmackDown, Rey Mysterio's wife strikes Karrion Kross. On this week's episode of WWE SmackDown, Karrion Kross got too close to Angie Gutierrez, Rey Mysterio's wife, at ringside and was smacked across the face. A fatal four-way match on WWE SmackDown provided Kross with another opportunity to afflict the legendary luchador, who has recently been the subject of his harassment.